stand for the pledge of allegiance, please?
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Roy.
Present.
Kevin.
Here.
Tom.
Here.
Mark.
Here.
Alan.
Here.
Just real quick, the Bible Title VI of the Civil Rights Act of 1964, the city was in our businesses meeting, played a voluntary anonymous survey that is available on the table in the back of the room. And the official start time of the meeting was 8:05. Everybody was mailed minutes for a March meeting. Do I have any additions or subtractions to those meetings, corrections? Okay, thank you very much. Except the meetings approved as mailed, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, same sign. Meetings, March minutes approved. Old business, we have none. New business, approval of changes made to historic preservation guidelines. Sarah, can you give a quick overview of those changes?
Yes, I sent these out fairly early, so if you all had a chance to look over them. So back in, I believe it was in November last year, when the Historic Preservation Commission was disbanded, it was set up in the ordinance that any appeals or anything before, or changes in guidelines, anything like that, would come before the Planning Commission. So we did make an addition, and the only addition that we made is under, on page 18, number 7, the last paragraph. Yes, that's right. I'm sorry. Yes, the last paragraph. That's basically was added because we have, you know, murals and artwork is becoming very popular in towns and stuff, not only here but everywhere. So anytime that someone would want to do a mural and it is in the historic district, and it came before me, I would then, not making a decision myself, seek guidance from the people that are listed in that, which is the directors of Main Street Greensburg, because the historic district and the Main Street district, you kind of cross over, but kind of within the Main Street district goes out a little bit further. Tourism Arts Council, the mayor, to get those approved. So that was added in there. That was the only thing added. At that time when I was adding that, I realized that all throughout the guidelines it kept referring to the Historic Preservation Commission, so that needed to be changed. And that was just changed because they're no longer to building commissioner or building commissioner office. Those were the only changes made.
Anybody have any questions? Have any questions for Sarah? Have you heard none? Is there anybody in the audience who has any comments concerning this change? Having heard that, I look for a motion to approve changes to the historic preservation guidelines.
So moved.
Roy, do I have a second?
Second.
Rick. Slow roll.
Roy?
Yes.
Rick?
Yes.
Kevin?
Yes.
Tom?
Yes.
Mark?
Yes.
Alan?
Yes.
All right, it is approved. Having no new business, I take a motion to adjourn.
So moved.
Thank you.